What's the report?
Sir, we are at DEFCON 1. There's a meteor heading straight towards Earth.
So how do you propose to fix this problem, Mr. Jones?
Well, there's only two guys that can help us now.
You can't be serious.
Bro, I hate it in here. Everything's so still.
Nah, man. Everything is moving.
What? No way. It's pretty much solid as a rock.
Actually, the molecules in which all objects are made of, including this wall, are all vibrating.
Wait, I'm confused. I thought molecules in a solid didn't move at all.
That's a common misconception, so don't feel too bad.
Now I'm really confused. Can you explain?
Sure. Molecules never stop vibrating until they reach absolute zero, the lowest temperature theoretically possible.
Well, what happens if you do that?
Let's take a look closer. Essentially, heat creates the speed at which all molecules are moving. So the colder the object gets, the slower the molecules move, until they reach absolute zero.
All right, so molecules in a solid are always moving, unless their temperature reaches absolute zero, in which case the molecules stop moving?
Yes, which gives me an idea.
Let's go.
Well, at least I learned that molecules in a solid are always moving. Except for when their temperature reaches absolute zero.
Yes! But now we have to go back to jail again.
Actually, neither of you guys are going back to jail, because NASA needs you for a special mission.
Yes! My dream job!